गुड आफ्टरनून। यार ऑल राइट, गुड आफ्टरनून,
आफ्टरनून
हाउ यू डूइंग?
raises my hairs, by the way. Till now, I've only been able to see you on YouTube and on book covers.
Yeah.
For the first time, it's an experience of having you live.
Yeah, I'm grateful. Indeed, I'm grateful.
So I think all credit goes to Raju for making this happen and Nita Bhasin.
Nita Bhasin.
So we work with Nita Bhasin very closely. So that's how I got in touch with you.
Okay, you handle what for her? I think you do your social media something.
I handle her social media, then Diwali at Times Square, then this is in New York.
Okay.
Her entire campaigns are being taken care by us.
Okay. And do you deal with media also in US?
Yeah, we deal with media also.
Okay. Tell me, maybe we can talk about something for US only or any other country also?
So we take care of her entire Asia. That is, this is in New York, revolves around with India, Asia, and also NRI is based out there in USA.
Okay, all NRI is based in US.
Yeah.
And Canada also?
Canada also.
UK?
Not UK.
Okay.
So we have Rajesh Ji Malpani with us. And
Oscar.
Malpani, you have attended our program, haven't you?
Yeah, I have attended your program and Sanjay also knows you very well. Sanjay was a speaker with you in one of the program, my younger brother. Dr. Sanjay Malpani.
Achcha. You attended a three-day program, I think.
Yeah, I have attended.
That's right. Good to see you, Rajesh.
I think someone has unmuted. Rajesh is an epitome when it comes onto family business, the way he drives his business and multiple businesses across India.
Right.
And a speaker at quite a lot of forum also within Maheshwari community.
Okay. Yeah. Your brother Sanjay is in where? In Nasik.
Right. My younger brother Sanjay, near Nasik. We are in town called Sangamner. But he's a very good speaker and he keeps going to various places. And he has been with you once.
Is he running a school?
Come again, sir. Yeah. He heads our school also.
Achcha.
Yeah, we have school in Pune and Sangamner, both places.
Okay. Okay. Because I think we got two invitations from him to address your school also, but we yaad nahi aa raha.
Yeah. No, he remember, he keeps getting your messages and all, so okay. He said he's in touch.
I recall He's a very learned man in Bhagavad Gita, I think, isn't he?
Yeah, he has. Right now, he's running a campaign teaching Bhagavad Gita. This is a fifth batch going on. 12,000 students across 56 countries have registered and are learning 10 different languages. So that's a word I've heard now.
And mujhe yaad aaya, he is very, very highly learned, well read in the Bhagavad Gita and one of the very few people in the country who is so knowledgeable in Bhagavad Gita.
Thank you, sir.
All that. I think I met him in Bombay. I was the chief guest at one of the functions by Kabra.
Right.
Ha, ha, ha.
Correct, sir. Wahi mile.
No, it was wonderful. And to hear him, it was a treat because I recall talking on the Bhagavad Gita. Bilkul.
Yeah. He has been speaker in MIG also several times. Ashish ji keeps calling.
Bilkul, bahut badhiya.
You also have Ramesh ji Chandak with us. Ramesh ji had also been a speaker at one of our forum. He does a lot of consulting work with quite a lot of bigger corporates.
Okay. I don't see him anywhere on the screen, but
no, now I'm on.
Oh, okay.
Namaskar.
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल बहुत बढ़िया. नो आई एम इट्स सच अ प्लेजर टू मीट अप विद पीपल लाइक यू एंड एंड मिस्टर राजेश मलपानी एंड स्पेशली कमिंग फ्रॉम हिज ब्रदर. आई हर्ड हिम इन बॉम्बे. एक्सलेंट बहुत अच्छा था. आई मस्ट थैंक Ashish to put everything together. I'm grateful.
So we had also been joined in by Rajendra Ji Tapadia, who is a founder member of Mahesh Industrial Group.
Acha. Okay.
Hello, sir. I am in my car. I cannot remove my mask. Namaste, sir. Namaste.
Okay. Okay.
All right.
Factory se aa rahe ho, ja rahe ho?
अंतिम कोई मीटिंग से आ रहा हूँ वापस.
अच्छा अच्छा
अच्छा. तो लगा जो मोस्ट इम्पोर्टेंट दैट्स द क्रूशियल पार्ट. ठीक है बहुत बढ़िया.
अमित जी इफ यू वुड लाइक टू जस्ट इंट्रोड्यूस योरसेल्फ प्रोबेबली.
या श्योर. आई थिंक माय नेम एनीवेज नाउ रमेश चांडक. यू नो दैट आई यूज्ड टू बी मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर ऑफ केईसी फॉर अबाउट 15-16 ईयर्स till 2015. And before that I was also part of the KEC, and prior to that I worked in USA and Malaysia for about 7-8 years.
Okay.
So now of course settled in Bombay, and post retirement I have taken my advisory, which basically consult a few companies which are in the range of say turnover between 2000 to 6000 crore. And the some board, about 7 companies board I'm there, including I'm on the board of KEC.
Okay.
So the KEC, I mean some of the companies you may be knowing is so I think basically I think currently is a partly retirement, partly I have involved with a blind school here where I'm almost involved fully in running a blind school, which is in Tardev, and also been involved with the Mysuri Vidya Prachar Mandal for continuously for many years. I think almost for last 30 years, I have been involved with the Mysuri Vidya Prachar Mandal.
Ramesh, आपको ये सुनो कभी retire हो ही नहीं सकते
थे. नहीं retire तो मतलब retire तो नहीं हुए, retire only from the say the active. हाँ.
But आपको आपको कभी मेरे ख्याल है पीपल लाइक यू हु आर सर्विंग द सोसाइटी आपको कभी कोई रिटायर होने भी नहीं देगा. आप कभी भी रिटायर होंगे भी नहीं.
हां नहीं, आई मीन नॉट इवन द इंटेंशन टू रिटायर दैट वे. विल बी ऑलवेज एक्टिव आई थिंक एज लॉन्ग एज आई कैन बी एक्टिव.
हां
बट क्वाइट आई मीन क्वाइट बिजी नाउडेज बट इन द सोशल एक्टिविटीज आल्सो एज अ पार्ट ऑफ द बिजनेस.
राइट.
And also helping some boards so that we can really grow in those boards.
Bahut badhiya, bahut badhiya. Excellent, excellent.
We are also been joined in by Nileshji Laddad. He is a president of Mahesh Industrial Group for current.
All right.
Namaste, Sardji. Nilesh Laddad.
Namaste, bhaiya. Namaskar.
Namaskar, Nileshji.
Namaskar, Chandanji. It is so nice to have Shiv Kheraji with us today. And सर आपको ऑनेस्टली बोलता हूँ हमारा एक ड्रीम रहा है कि वन टू वन आपसे इंटरैक्ट करने का मौका मिले. एंड आशीष जी कुड कनेक्ट विथ यू एंड आज वो मौका मिल गया है हमको. सो यू इंस्पायर द वेरी स्पिरिट ऑफ विनिंग. यू इंस्पायर द वेरी थॉट ऑफ आप कुछ भी कर सकते हो और ये हमेशा हम ये सोचते हैं.
बिल्कुल बल्कि मैं तो कभी मौका लगेगा तो मैं आशीष जी को कहूंगा कि सर्टनली वुड लव टू मीट पीपल इन पर्सन. बट जितने लोग अभी यहाँ पर आशीष जी मिल रहे हैं इनका मेरा इनको आप कांटेक्ट दे दीजिएगा. यू कैन गिव माय मोबाइल नंबर एंड ईमेल एंड इनका भी मुझे भेज दीजिएगा. सो वी कैन बी इन टच विद दैट.
राइट सर. इनफैक्ट
वी आर लाइक अ ग्रेट प्लेजर सर फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस. इट विल बी अ प्रिविलेज इनफैक्ट फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस टू बी एबल टू गेट इन टच विद यू.
A credit of this meeting goes to COVID, by the way. Otherwise, it wouldn't have been possible.
No. I think credit does go to you for initiating the whole thing. Because when Nita called up, and probably from there you called up, and then we just took over from there. Rajiv took over. So It's a pleasure. Absolutely grateful.
So we also have Rahul Dhoot. Rahul Dhoot runs a construction company and had been a past president at Mahesh Industrial Group and very enterprising young president with MIG.
Sir, namaste. This is Rahul Dhoot. Sir, it is so nice feeling talking to you. You have been like a torch bearer of positivity, inspiration, and the entrepreneurship. So this is a really pleasure to talk to you.
Are you based in Aurangabad?
No, we are from Pune.
And,
we are into industrial constructions and working pan-India in Western Africa.
Oh, okay. Western Africa.
Yeah. And we are also manufacturing the sandwich puff panels used for the cold storages. And for MIG, having stalwart like you to guide us, it's our privilege to have you, sir. Thank you so much for being with us.
I'm grateful. Indeed, I'm grateful. Thank you. Are you related to the Dhoot family in Aurangabad?
No, sir.
Because I remember the Aurangabad Chamber of Commerce organized a whole program and we did a four-day leadership program in Aurangabad. To khas unhone mujhe bulaya wahan pe, we did a program. There were about 150 people, all from the Chamber of Commerce, the business people, everybody. So for 4 days, we were all locked in together.
Oh, wow.
So it was nice. That has been now almost 15-20 saal hue.
The term locked in now has very different connotations. And it...
very different connotation today. Right.
Yeah. But I think you're almost all the major cities you have done the programs.
Within India, pretty much quite a few places.
Yeah.
We've been doing in Kenya, Singapore, Mauritius, Dubai, Bahamas, and USA. But yeah, I think India, many places we have gone, even into the smaller towns also. Dalmias ke liye hum logon ne program kiya tha in Rajganjpur. Choti jagah hai, but quite a few places.
Suresh is also with us, by the way. He is a torchbearer for a flagship program called BISCON, which is an initiative by Mahesh Industrial Group.
Okay.
Dwashkar ji. Suresh Lakhotia, part of MIG only. And everybody has taken full initiative for all the program. Today is the lucky day for us. After the Sahara and Diwali, we are celebrating with Shiv Khera ji. Thank you very much. Go ahead.
मैं प्रिविलेज दैट मैं तो कहां मौका मिलना था ऐसे सबसे मुलाकात होने का बट देयर वाज अ ब्लेसिंग इन दिस गाइस आई एम ग्रेटफुल दैट आई कुड एट लीस्ट मीट अप वर्चुअली विद द
थैंक यू सर और आशीष
या सो व्हाट आई डू इज देयर आर कपल ऑफ पीपल हु आर वेटिंग सो आई जस्ट एडमिट देम इन अ मीटिंग एंड वी कैन हैव सम इनफॉर्मल टॉक फॉर सम 10 फॉर मिनट्स एंड देन वी स्टार्ट विद आवर सेशन at 5 o'clock.
Okay.
Since we have Raj Samadhi from Dubai and Arun Bahati from Singapore too.
Oh, okay. Arun Bahati.
Yes, he's from Singapore, yes.
I think he has attended my program, the 3-day leadership.
Now he's live, guys. He is our BizCon, one of the supporter always.
Okay. I think he has attended my 3-day leadership in Singapore.
Arunji.
I attended, sir, in Singapore in 2002 or 3.
There you are. Here you
are.
The moment he said your name, immediately it occurred to me that you had attended the program in Singapore. And meeting you now after almost 20 years, how are you doing?
Good. Fine, sir. Thank you.
Still, whereabouts in Singapore are you?
I'm in Delhi. I came on 17th.
Okay.
half the time I stay in Singapore, half the time I stay in India.
Achha. We are in District 15 in Singapore.
So, to connect again with you. I've joined two of your earlier program from other groups also in recent, last 2 months.
मैंने महेश आशीष जी को बोला है कि at least all the people on the window panelists, you can give my contact to them and just send their emails and telephone numbers to us. So we'll connect with people on the
people. I would do it too, sir.
हाँ ठीक है ठीक है ठीक है बढ़िया है. Whereabouts in Delhi are you now, Arun?
I stay in Kamla Nagar.
Okay, okay. Well, I also got sort of locked down in Delhi in India right now. So I am in Delhi right this minute. We're in the office here. So if you do happen to come this side, so it'll be a pleasure to see.
So how long you are here in India, sir?
Avito, at least I will be here for 6 to 8 weeks, then I'll head off to Singapore.
Hmm.
I've been living in US for the past 45 years.
I know.
So I'll go down to Singapore right now, and then from there, as things open up, abhi to kahin jaane ka, travel karne ka koi sense nahi hai, na hi koi aane dega aapko. Aap jana bhi chahenge to koi aane nahi dega aapko wahan par. But it doesn't make any sense anyway to travel right now. But we have a place in Singapore, so staying there.
Sir, but my view, this situation has been a big blessing in disguise. In fact, sure. At MIG, we've been able to conduct literally a program every week. And we've been blessed. And of course, Nilesh, under Nilesh's leadership, the whole team has garnered. And we've been able to get some of the most phenomenal knowledge series run through the programs here. And it's only because of this that we have been able to get this opportunity to have this one-on-one with you. Otherwise, I'm sure it would have been a long queue before we got to you.
So it has been a blessing in a way. Not that we wanted to continue, but yes, you are right. It has been a blessing in many ways.
But everyone has become very comfortable with the virtual meeting now. We were never so comfortable. Earlier I know that when we had a virtual meeting, we thought, "Arey, connection kaise hoga? Kya hoga? Kya baat hogi?" Now it's totally changed. We are so comfortable in doing virtual meetings. So we think that now there's no need actually to physical meeting unless you really want to do that, or that is the first meeting or for second meeting. But nice. You know the person very well, and just have to discuss. You are totally comfortable. You can negotiate business. You can do deals. You can talk to the family.
Very good. You said that except the first one or two meetings. After that, you can pick it up from here. But you know, the first one or two meetings are very crucial because you establish a rapport with somebody, and then
That's why I said after first few meetings. One has to understand each other's culture, behavior, everything. And after that, maybe you can, if you know the person very well.
Correct.
And also, this has given the time to meet the family number of times, because now whole family comes on the Zoom on a regular once a week, once in 10 days, which never used to happen earlier.
Yes.
Very true.
We're all one-to-one telephone call and finish. Nowadays, everybody is coming together, putting on Zoom, putting on some Microsoft team or something like that. And we have been much more frequently talking to at least the children which are in overseas.
Very
more frequently.
Very true. Very true.
To your point about comfort and rapport, I can tell you that there are a whole lot of organizations, including our own. We actually recruited 3 people in the lockdown without even a face-to-face interview, and they already started working from home directly.
Yeah.
So I think the context of the whole work premises and face-to-face meeting has dramatically undergone a change in the last 6-8 months.
Yeah, it has. Very true.
We are also being joined by Bal Kishanji Karwa. Now, he is a founder member of Mahesh Professional Forum, under which over 900 professional Maheshwaris are working very collaboratively. Bal Kishanji Karwa, if you'd like to unmute. Balkishan ji Karwa. Okay, we also have Mr. Lohia with us. Now he is also one of the founder member along with Tapriya ji, who had given a good base to Mahesh Industrial Group.
Okay.
Okay. He's on a board of quite a lot of institutes as well.
Okay.
Welcome to you, sir.
I don't see them on the screen, but I guess Lohia ji. I don't see him on the screen, but it's okay. He's there. Thank you.
So there was an interesting question I had. You vote in India or you vote in US?
I vote in India because I have been living in US for years.
Yeah, sorry, right now I'm just keeping him unmuted, but the moment we start, everyone will be muted. Yeah, Nilesh, you had a question.
I was just asking which president would you elect? Or would you be selecting based on some criteria?
You know something, for the first time or the second time in the US election, I'm seeing an election which is an election like the Indian election.
Money, wait, kar raha hai.
This is the kind of vote that is going on today, which has always happened in Indian voting. You don't vote for anybody, you vote against somebody there. But this is what is happening now in US. And the last election, nobody liked Trump, but they didn't want Hillary to come. So they voted against her because nobody trusted her. Dishonest people, the Clinton family. So this election is, Biden is not good, I tell you, for India, at least the way he's supporting the Pakistanis, the Islamic element. I don't think it is conducive for India in any manner. And so is that Kamala Harris talking of. She was totally against Article 370, she was against 3SCAA. I mean, I think that is not a good sign.
Mm-hmm.
Then Trump is an imbalanced guy. He's totally an imbalanced guy. And none of them are honest anyway. That is very clear. None of them are honest. So it is really, it's a pathetic scene. इतना गंदा रोस्टर हमने कभी आज तक मैं 45 साल हो गए आई हैव सीन मेनी इलेक्शंस इन यूएस आई हैव नेवर सीन एन इलेक्शन दिस बैड लाइक द प्रीवियस एंड दिस वन आई मीन एट लीस्ट दे वर टॉकिंग सेंस बट दीस पीपल नन ऑफ देम इज टॉकिंग सेंस एट ऑल
सो सिलेक्शन इन लेसर ऑफ द टू इवेंट्स काइंड ऑफ थिंग
या सिलेक्शन ऑफ द लेसर ऑफ द टू इवेंट्स वुड प्रोबब्ली be the only thing, though the economy under Trump picked up quite a bit, no doubt about that. And he has been sort of close to India. God knows how Biden will come through because Obama was never a great friend of India. So let us see how Biden is. Biden is literally a shadow of Obama. So...
US election is like more like Bihar election than even Indian election, I think.
It's a pathetic scenario, but that's the way it's really.
So Rajesh ji, you are there, Rajesh ji Somani?
Yeah.
How are you, sir? Good evening.
Fine, good evening. Good afternoon.
So Rajesh ji,
good evening.
Rajesh ji, kaise hain
aap? Okay. Badhiya sir, nice to see you again.
Aap to you were in Dubai, aren't you?
Yes, in Dubai, yes.
बिरला ग्रुप राइट
यस यस
सर ये सर हमारे बिजकॉन के सब स्पीकर है डेलीगेट सब डिग्निटी बिजकॉन एमआईजी सेलिब्रेटी बिजकॉन प्रोग्राम तो दे आर द आवर पिलर फॉर बिजकॉन
समानी जी तो मेरे को लंच पे ले गए थे दुबई में आई रिमेम्बर आपने मुझे लंच पिलाया भाई समानी जी आई रिमेम्बर यू वेरी वेल एंड वी वेंट टू दिस गाइस संजीव कपूर रेस्टोरेंट आप ले गए थे मुझे
यस सर यू आर हैव अ वेरी एलिफेंट मेमोरी अरे वाओ दैट्स सो नाइस
राजीव जी थैंक यू फॉर जॉइनिंग इन
Yeah, thank you. And we had a very good session in Bali, sir. We had invited you for our offsite meeting.
Yes, we did a program for you in Bali. That's right. Bahut time ho gaya. That's been a long time.
Yes, yes.
Aapne abhi wo Vaish Samaj ke program attend kiya tha Agarwal ke saath.
No, sir. I'm also in that working committee. So Ashok ji and Sudha. Sudeshji were from Dubai. Sudeshji Agarwal.
Right. Very true. चलिए फिर तो आज program ये repeat हो जाएगा. It will be more or less the same kind of a program. But pleasure to have you always. Absolutely.
Our pleasure, sir. Always good to hear you again and again.
So it looks like a family coming together all together.
Yeah, Dubai, Singapore, good.
नमस्ते
जी मैं बालकृष्ण करवा बोल रहा हूँ इट इज प्लेजर मीटिंग यू वर्चुअली
थैंक यू सर
I was listening about your comments on the U.S. elections.
Yes, sir.
It is really frustrating.
It is very frustrating and sad. And same thing we are seeing in the Indian scenario. But I think now, really, I think people like you and us, I think we need to join hands and start thinking of turning this country around. I mean, it's been 70 years where we're not moving the right direction, sadly.
The way U.S. campaign is going on, it reminds us worst possible things in a campaign in India itself.
Yeah, very comparable to India at this time.
Yeah.
So we will start dot in another 1 minute more because we generally believe in starting in time. So we take a liberty with a person like you to extend it out as well. So that jitna gyan mile utna kam hai. So we have been joined in by almost like 193, 192 over here. But another 3-4 minutes will spike out. Corona se paas jada hamara Zoom spike karta hai, sir.
राजेश मालपानी
राजेश जी है
राजेश मालपानी जी
तो वी हैड एन इंट्रोडक्शन विद राजेश जी यस